good idea.
A good idea with a result that will be pleasing to the eye. Take graffiti-laden retaining walls and train trestles that currently look like this and turn them into welcome signs that look more like this.
Yeah, I think that's nice. It's nice to see. Yeah, take all that, well, you know, stuff that shouldn't be there and put something very nice.
Jersey City Mayor Stephen Fulop, after requests from community groups, has announced an agreement with Conrail to allow a local artist to paint murals like this where graffiti currently exists. Now, you may have noticed Jersey City already has 22 murals throughout the town.
As you go downtown, off of Columbus Drive, Old Railroad Avenue, they have a lot of graffiti down there. They have an artist. It makes it look real nice. So it shines the neighborhood up a little bit.
So the popularity of these murals is what helped lead to this idea as well. Expect to see work beginning sometime this week. In Jersey City, Tony Caputo, News 12, New Jersey.